Hi all FKC viewers, this is Tushar. You are going to meet an amazing personality today. She's been Mrs. India 2017, that is international. And that's not the journey about. Yes, there are many people who win titles, but this is beyond title. She defines braveness, that warriorness in her, because the factor is like she was a chubby kid, and after that, after her marriage, she was obese. Obese, not because of her sedentary lifestyle, just it was because of a disorder called thyroid. Many women in this country, they go through this disorder, but they don't overcome it. And this is what this journey defines as special. So I'll take this pleasure to introduce Anjali Verma, who has been Mrs. International 2017. I'm really sorry for that. And here's Anjali. Hi, Anjali.
Yeah, hi all. As he already explained to you about me, so a brief one about myself. I am Anjali Verma, and in my most natural element, I'm a happy camper who loves to enjoy life. I'm a homemaker, but that doesn't mean I'm sitting at home the whole day. I have certain set of hobbies and interests that is includes anchoring, singing, and modeling. I also bag the title of Mrs. India International 2017 along with certain subtitles.
We spoke about you being from Haryana. Was it easy being a chubby kid to this journey, especially being from Haryana?
Okay, it wasn't easy.
Okay.
I always had an urge to participate in Miss India, but then I couldn't even utter this word to my dad because I was in a joint family, and girls from our family were not allowed to get into the field of glamour and fashion.
But you got married at a very early age, right?
Yeah, that's why I got married at the age of 21.
Okay.
And I was done with both the kids at the age of 25.
What?
It helps me.
And one more thing, I personally want to put it to my viewers is like, being married, it doesn't mean it stops you from doing anything. She's an example where she's won titles. Like Mrs. International India, that's a big title for what you can achieve. Has it been difficult, you being married to an army officer? Was there any restriction?
This only could possible because I'm married.
Okay.
Yeah, because being a wife of an army officer, that to a guy like him.
Yeah.
So it was like I got my wings.
Great. Tell me one thing, how were you detected being hypo, or rather the extreme level of thyroid, and how did you overcome that particular disorder?
I got diagnosed with thyroid after my second child, my daughter. And once, you know, just like that, I was taking a service from a beauty professional, and she mentioned that you have got a swelling in your throat. So I got worried, yes. And then the same evening I went for my test, I went to doctor. He's tell me, what is it? He said, yes, you have goiter. I was like, what? The results were horrible, Shah, believe me. So when it got detected, it was like 10 times higher than the upper limit.
We spoke about you being detected with thyroid, right? But what was the most worrisome factor which had got hit to you?
There are so many myths in the environment.
Yes.
Take it. So the first myth is that with thyroid, you have to survive with the, you know, fact of being overweight.
Overweight, yes. What was the thyroid levels we're talking about?
My TSH was 75.
Okay, that's on a very high side.
Yeah, it was 75. That is how the it turned into goiter.
Goiter.
Yeah, because with these kind of levels, it can turn into tumor.
Tumor, yes. So what was the level of that, those antibodies?
Yeah, I believe the ATPO regular limit was, the maximum was up till 75 is the normal limit.
Yes.
Mine was 1500.
Oh, that's way beyond. 1500?
Yeah.
Yes, and it turns into cancerous, or it definitely turns into tumor. So how did you tackle? Again, how did you manage from being that and to this fitness journey? How did you manage?
It's just like, you know, the surroundings makes you do that. Moms with two kids,
yes,
you know, looks like that only. So that was the biggest challenge. And I believe challenges are your best friends.
Agreed.
And the best way to prove myself was to win the crown of Mrs. India.
We as fitness experts, we say it's a disorder which people need to treat, and you took it in the right way.
What I could only visualize that time was the crown. I was like, this is where I need to reach.
But again, how did it get into you that you wanted to become Mrs. India, and that too after this marriage?
It's all about destiny. I was lucky enough that I won it. But when I could accomplish that one, so I was like, now at least I want to try in Mrs. India. I have to prove myself, I want to win that crown. So the fitness really helped me. So I was into gymming, I was into healthy eating. Whatever I'm eating, I used to avoid sugars at least.
Indeed.
And fried,
yeah,
and rice.
Hey, what she did is she stopped eating carbs and sucrose.
I left all these things and I came back to 59 that time.
Oh.
Oh. And it was like the fittest me. I never saw myself that fit. Have you been?
'92 to '59, what you're talking about,
yeah.
Was it only workouts and the diet, or was it mental fitness also helped you?
You know, the fitness is not in your mind, no. It can never come to your body. I used to keep my jeans hanging on the hanger. Into this thing.
Yes, yes.
So I feel if you ask me who's my inspiration, I am my own inspiration.
But yes, this is a very good statement. I personally love the statement calling yourself your inspiration.
So ladies, I'm not inspiring you. I am just motivating you to get inspired from yourself.
I really want you to tell our viewers, those women who's watching this video, that has it been easy for you, or is there was a struggle, or it was pure determination which you had?
Ladies, you can see, you know, creatives or Facebook advertisements of some pageant or the other every
yes.
day. Fine. It is you who have to do your homework, which one is the best one.
Lovely.
So I tell you, I went for this Mrs. India after losing weight.
Okay.
Where I became 59 kgs,
yes.
the best version of me till date.
Yes.
And mind it, I am not over exaggerating it.
Yes.
I am not over confident about it. But I was the deserving candidate to be in top 3. But then I could see myself. I was like, good, yeah, being a mother of two, if these newly married girls are, you know, having good competition from me, that means I'm good.
Yeah.
So, but then again, I should say the homework was not done properly. Your teacher plays the best role. And today, with the proud factor, I would like to introduce my mentor, Mrs. Anjana Mascarenhas.
Yes, who runs Diva as an organization. She grooms a lot of
yes.
Women there, and she empowers them. In some other episode, we'll be covering Anjana, and definitely she's going to be an inspiration for everyone. So you definitely consider her as an idol.
I am a proud diva girl who was her first student. With her guidance, I went for this Mrs. India International, which happened to be in Sri Lanka.
Oh, okay.
And I won it.
Wow. In everyone's life, there's some or the other inspiration, some or the other mantras in life. Like today, if someone asks me, my mantra is, I dare, I'm a fearless dreamer, because I love to dare. So Anjali, I really want to ask you, what is the mantra you have always kept to yourself, and you that has always been a savior in your life?
I'll answer in two words. It's
yes.
try me.
Yes, and that's what our title is going to be.
Yeah.
Try me.
Yeah, it's try me because I feel, you know, challenges are your best friends.
Agreed.
And fears are your worst enemies.
Agreed.
So I always feel that you challenge me, I'll show you.
Yes, and that's what, and those two words are very powerful.
They're very powerful.
Very powerful. Try me is like, yes, it's not only about you asking for someone to come and fight with you.
Yeah.
It's about asking those challenges, yes, try me, I'm there to defend it, I'm there to fight it out. And come as a shining star, which she has already been. Secondly, yes, as we, it's our business, we are from the fitness industry. What has been your fitness routine and fitness mantra?
Tushar, it's a great question, I tell you. Because a fitness routine is, yes, I work out, I do weight training. I, you know, follow a certain healthy lifestyle diet also. But सबसे बड़ा drawback जो मुझे हमारी society का लगता है ना, हम चार जगह से चीजें सुनके उसको एक में convert jar में करके shake करके diet बना लेते हैं.
Agree, very true.
Fine. And what we end up doing exactly, आप अपनी body को किसी ना किसी चीज से deficient करके किसी और disease को invite कर लेते हैं. I am very fortunate that I am talking to a professional team, fitness ki Chowki, that at least you people are the right people to guide us.
Thank
what
you
is, you know, to be taken and yes, what not to be taken. If I get a diet designed by some falana dhimkana dietitian, they have got a standard diet. Wo aise copy paste maar ke aapko mail kar diya. They're not going through your medical history.
Yes.
Maybe keto is working well for you, it won't work good for me.
No, definitely not.
Isn't it? The maybe you suggest ki mujhe carbs nahi khane hain. Aur ho sakta hai ki I feel dizzy or maybe mujhe chakkar aa rahe hain, to thodi si quantity carbs ki mere liye extra zaruri hai.
Definitely.
So that is where you people comes in, and I salute you people. And I'm sure you're gonna help me losing another 3-4 kgs.
Though she doesn't need it, but yes, definitely we will be there. Coming from Mrs. International India, and it's such a very proud moment for us to do that. And definitely we'll be there throughout our journey, and we hope to see you win more titles for India, Anjali, and give us more pride moments to cover you. And as you being a pageant winner yourself, what are the titles you would suggest people can go for, because there are a lot of competition which is going
the
on.
The best thing is, suggestion for ladies is to do your homework well. Aap pehle unka page visit karo, dekho ki wo kitne saalon se pageant kar rahe hain, standard kya hai, class kya hai, jury kaun hai, anchor kaun hai. So if I have to tell you name of one pageant which is very genuine, which genuinely groom girls, their focus and motto is actually to bring out best out of a girl, is only Diva Pageants.
Diva Pageants.
Yes.
Okay.
It is run by Mrs. Anjana Mascarenhas and Mr. Carl Mascarenhas.
Yes.
So Diva Pageant is having the caliber to transform a girl to a diva in 4 days.
We could have done this her before and after a picture, but winning such a pride title for India, it's definitely, we are a very young channel in terms of doing such kind of videos, but it's a very pride moment for us to cover you, and that's something all women should see, that metabolic disorders are not your destiny. Her destiny is what she's achieved. Am I right?
Thank you so much, Tushar, for such wonderful words. It is completely my pleasure that you people are covering my story. It is just a message for everybody out there who feels thyroid, be it PCOD, be it diabetes. If you are healthy, you know, it can radiate outside.
Yes, and that's what fitness stands for. And she is today standing just because she's paid attention to her body. And it requires some sort of a maintenance, some sort of a care, and she's done that. And because of it, you achieved it. Am I right about it? Yes, mental health, that physical health contributes to what you are today.
See, mental health and physical health come hand in hand.
Yes, agreed.
The action had spoken more than what you had said.
See, once you feel it here, your body starts responding to
it. Yes, agreed. Today, Anjali can go on and on and on and inspire many lives, and that's what it stands about, and that's the reason she's a strong woman here. But you breaking those barriers and coming out as a strong woman, we salute you, and thank you so much
for
coming on FKC, and we would love to do certain things with you in future also.
Amazingly going to be my pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Anjali, and it's pleasure. Guys, do subscribe to the channel and do watch and get inspired by such a great soul. Thank you so much. Tushar signing off from FKC. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.
Thank you.